Now let's see who goes first. You rolled a one. Hello everyone and welcome back to Pixelmon Go. I'm here with it's Richie W.
And
you're wearing blue. What team are you on?
I'm wearing blue. I'm on Valor. You're wearing red. What team are you on?
Mystic. Wanna like change outfits real quick?
That might be a good idea.
That'd be a little weird. We're on camera, so let's not.
Yeah.
People are watching. But we are here to catch some Pokemon. To go catch some Pokemon, as it were.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. And Richie apparently has a lot of cool stuff that I'm a little jealous
of.
But
yes,
I did rename my seal to Lil Dugong. Hold on, I do have one threat.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
68.
Yeah. He was a high level and I caught a bunch of them. And then here's my other threat.
Level one.
I don't know what I'm going to do with it, but let's grab another egg, shall we?
Oh, yeah, we can do that, can't we? Well, I'm going to hold my Eevee.
Nice.
We're going to get a Jolteon here.
Beautiful.
We did get enough Eevees.
I really want a Jolteon, but I feel like everyone's going to get a Jolteon.
It's more of like there's good water types and good fire types, but there's no good electric types, really.
Yeah, I want to use this shiny Pikachu, but...
Oh, yeah, you have Pikachu, don't you? That could work, though. Raichu's probably
Raichu's definitely good. Ooh, a 49 Ghastly. But literally right before this, Richie was saying how for a Ghastly, you want a lower level so we can learn Shadow Ball.
Yeah, so. 33 is kind of the benchmark.
Okay.
From what I did my research on. So that's what I'm going to be going for.
I might ignore the Ghastlies, even though it seems like a smart choice. If I do go for Ghastlies, I'll do that another, just so we're not competing for them, for one thing. And two, well, I feel like it's going to be a common pick, and I would like to see if there's any other options available to me.
Yeah. Definitely need to get some more Growliffes.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Don't see myself using a Hypno. Mainly I'm just running around trying to get Pokeballs right now, because I ran dry last episode.
Talking about Growliffe. Hey, buddy.
Oh, sweet. It's a 40
like 22
drowsy.
As well. That might be a good
maybe
level.
Maybe Hypno would be easy to get to 100.
I'm gonna use my Great Ball.
I don't know.
That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, Geodude. Nah. I don't actually want a Geodude. Growlithe.
I might want one. Dawn at Pokeluron. Yeah, definitely.
Oh yeah, I should probably do a Pokeluron right after I get this Growlithe.
Yeah.
I'm running a little bit low.
Oh, actually not very far from where I started. There's another Ghastly here. That's a big Ghastly.
Growlithe. Get in the Pokeball.
Level 33. I want this Abra.
Ooh, that's a good choice.
Yeah, they're kind of rare, though. I caught one, but... Hey! Another one.
Oh.
Yeah, I think they're the same catch rate as Ghastly, so neither of them are too difficult.
Oh, that's not too bad, then.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, these Growliffe seem to be,
Yeah, they're very low CP.
Difficult.
Very low CP.
Wonder if this... Ooh,
that's a Pikachu.
Yeah, my egg's gonna hatch this episode, I think.
Oh, nice. You know, I'm gonna save. Like, I was gonna go for some Pidgeys, but... Because I think I'm gonna use a Pidgeot.
Oh, yeah. Good choice.
Yeah, because it seems like an easy one to get, but also a decently strong one to get.
There goes my egg. I got a Seaking.
Already? Jeez.
Okay.
Was that your egg from before, or...?
Yeah, that was last time.
Okay. I was like, can it physically hatch that fast?
Yeah, I don't think it can.
Oh, man. Ooh, Zubat's around here. Not a huge Golbat fan. Although I did use a Golbat in, what was it, Pokemon Fight Club. When we had the randomized
teams. Yeah, you
teams.
Did, actually. That
he
was
okay.
A really good Golbat.
He was an okay Golbat.
Like,
he had the EVO light so he could be a tanky Golbat. It was funny.
Yeah, I'm not sure if he'd be that good. This time.
Nah, not without all the setup. But then again, it is only Gen 1.
True. It's not as much competition.
Yeah.
The way I like the Buzz might actually shine.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Ooh, Electabuzz and Jolteon. Are you running that?
I am not.
Okay.
I kind of wanted an Electabuzz.
Ultra Ball!
Also wanted a Jolteon.
Forget, I'm going to use this Ultra Ball and this Eevee here.
Right, that's it. Great Ball, Mr. Mime, let's go.
Ooh, I tried to catch a Mr. Mime last episode, I couldn't now. And I was so low on Pokeballs. Wow, he broke free of my Ultra Ball, you jerk.
Come on, Mr. Mime.
You know, if you I don't do catch it. This Eevee in like 3 more Pokeballs, he's cursed and I'll leave him.
I do that too. That's like, right. Okay, I'll go down to 30, and then that's it.
I'll go down to 20, and that's it.
No, because you kind of got to be careful with what you
yeah.
use.
Yeah, alright, that's the last throw. I got it. Right,
there you go, last throw. If I don't get it, I'm walking away already.
Uh-huh. Yep,
so I want to see it happen.
Uh-huh, I'm pretty sure it didn't work. It's because he was cursed, so I made a good choice. Walking away.
Must have been.
He didn't want to get caught. I'm not going to catch a Pokemon that doesn't want to get caught, even though at the
don't
first glance, no Pokemon wants to get caught. Some do. The Abra wanted Pokeball. To get caught. Caught him real quick.
Eevee. I don't need Eevees anymore.
If it's level 5, don't worry about him. And you might need Eevee. No, you do want to level him up, right?
Yeah, of course. I forgot about the leveling.
I mean, I wish I... You know, since your team, Valor and all that, I should have just been silent about that, but... Ooh,
good
another Ultra Ball. Yeah. I would definitely not like you to hold something against me later when, like, I'm looking for something and you find it and it's like, oh, no.
I'm just gonna keep this quiet.
Yeah. That'd be the worst thing, because you'd find out, like, later in the episode, too. Oh, yeah, I do need to do that. It's not, like, an advanced thought that I'm holding from you.
No.
It's just a friendly reminder at best.
Yeah, I'm gonna need that. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna need, I mean, he's...
Dang, I can't catch any Eevees.
Not that high. And Eevees are difficult.
Yeah, I think they're like starter difficulty to catch. Very high CP.
Yeah. So when they're higher levels, they're like very difficult. I mean, I got very lucky with the Charmanders last episode.
To be honest, in Pixelmon, I don't think level has anything to do with it. So
doesn't it?
I don't think it does.
I always thought it did.
But I think it's just the base catch rate.
You never really know. It could be, yeah.
Yeah.
It makes sense.
Because Eevees, I assume, would have the same catch rate as other starters. Or as starters, which would mean that you have like a 5.8% chance with a Pokeball.
It's very low.
Yeah.
Not going to waste a Pokeball on level 38 one. Not worth it.
Well, you're going to trade him anyway, so...
Ooh, Pikachus. Got some Pikachus?
Yeah, I think I just saw you all swing back down. And I've already apparently walked past here within the last 5 minutes we've been playing.
Yeah.
I'm already that disoriented. I think you ran off this way, so.
Can't get these gas.
Actually, what am I doing? I can fly over to you. First, let me Pokeball this Eevee. Hey.
Oh, you have a flying type. Wait,
yeah.
Flying type.
Pidgeot.
No, I do not.
There's a Meowth. Is that Richie?
Yeah, bro, but
yeah, it
do.
Is. Oh, I'm gonna get him. Oh, don't go near him. He'll teleport.
I'm trying to get these Ghastlies. They're level 9s, but they're just... I'm having no luck this episode. Had it all last episode.
Hold on. He's being a wily one. You know what? No chances. Oh, he teleported, but I got the Pokeball on him. Is it gonna work? Come on, Ultra Ball. Oh, nope.
Alright, we got Ghastly.
You broke out of the Ultra Ball. Okay. Abra, chill. I got the Pikachu. Abra broke free. All right, another Ultra Ball. I want to color code it a little bit.
My Pokeball broke. Again?
There we go.
That's annoying.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fix some of these.
Yeah, we did make sure to get a crafting bench at at the main place.
45 magma. I kind of want it.
Oh. It's a decent pickup.
Need to get some more Pokeballs, actually.
Yeah.
I'm running low.
I was running low. I'm being very stingy with my Pokeballs, although I will throw one at this Lickitung, just because it's a Lickitung. And he broke free instantly. I'm not going to stress over a Lickitung. I'd love Lickitung, but... Nah.
Like...
I have a problem with losing my Pokeballs too fast as it is. So...
Yeah.
Ooh, 49 right Growlithe. That broke my Pokeball. I may go for an Arcanine. I don't see any... I can't think of any other great fire options.
Charizard's about it.
Yeah. And
yeah.
I don't know if I've seen any Charmanders.
Seen a lot, actually.
Yeah.
I'm actually
no, I
right
did
now.
See some Charmanders, yeah.
And I kind of want them, but I'm running low on Pokeballs, so I really can't.
Yeah. Growlithe, just get caught. Maybe level does have something to do with it. If you know, let us know in the comments. And
yeah, that'll be
if you're
helpful.
Guessing just like we are, then, well, say it anyway, but...
You're going to.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm want to go this
Maybe I'll go for some... Maybe I'll go for a golem. There's a bunch of Geodudes around here. And this Growlithe doesn't want to get caught, so... Or no one wants to get caught.
Difficult for me.
Yeah, I would think that they have, they're supposed to be easier than, like, Eevees and starters, but maybe not.
Yeah, they are.
Let's do
one
of
them. Pretty sure they are, at least. That Pokeballs, yes, it is.
All right. But now I really need to restock. Stop breaking free!
Oh, I want to... Ooh, what if I go for a Gyarados?
That would be a good pickup. I love Gyarados. I just haven't seen many Magikarps. I probably saw some when I was by the beach.
I think I found a lot of them. And they're going to be easy, right?
They should be, yeah.
They should be so easy to catch.
Mm-hmm. I definitely do want a Gyarados, but...
Broke.
Ooh, Bulbasaur chilling right here. I gotta throw a Pokeball at a Bulbasaur. That's all I'm doing, just one. Ooh.
It's like Bulbasaur is one of those ones that's like... It's,
Ooh.
Stop. Getting in the way, Goldeen.
Finding all kinds of Pokeballs. I'm in a little bit of a suburb area right now.
I'm finding it difficult to throw Magikarps because there's Goldeens everywhere.
Oh, you're seeking as well, sure. Oh, man.
I guess I do have a Sea King.
So are you finding those, like, at the beach or in a pond of some kind?
Fountains and ponds.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I figured there would be some in there. Because I did see them.
Makes sense. And they're so easy to catch.
Yeah. I don't see any in any of these people's swimming pools. In fact, there's not a lot of Pokemon here at all. So.
Ooh, Pugliets. Gonna need
try
that.
To get out of here. Hey, you broke.
Just click disconnect.
Yep. Oh, never mind.
It's actually because I am streaming this right now. So
hi,
I'm
guys.
Stop streaming, but the recording is still going, so don't worry.
Well played.
All right.
Oh, it's so great. Richie just came off a stream, too, so there's probably still some people chatting in there, and then it just comes back online. Oh.
Uh-huh. So I guess they got a teaser for this.
Super teaser.
Got about 10 minutes of it.
Mm-hmm.
But it's fine. We're now recording it.
Yep. Thank you. As long as it's all working for you.
Yeah, no, it's fine. I luckily have my stream set to record to my computer.
Nice. Oh, man. This is not a productive time. I'm so lost.
Yeah, I feel like I haven't been to these areas, but I'm pretty sure I have at the same time.
Yeah.
It's weird.
That's it, Pidgeot. Let's get back to civilization. I don't want to be in these suburbs anymore.
Going in circles now, I think.
Yeah, there's plenty back in the city that I haven't gotten yet.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Such a, like, it's not a big map, but it is a big map.
Yeah. It's definitely a good size map, but could have been a lot
perfect
bigger.
Yeah, for what we want.
So I know this is very unprofessional because you guys are recording a video, but I thought somebody should hop in and let Richie know.
Oh,
that
he knows.
Screaming.
He just figured that out.
Yep.
Oh, okay, just making sure.
it's over now. Don't worry.
Oh,
yeah,
man.
Just making sure. Sorry to jump in here. I just.
No, don't
hoping.
Worry.
Have fun.
Let's
Pokemon going, guys.
Do this.
Yes. All right. Let's see. I blame Storm. It's her job to remind me to change that.
Nice.
Right. Ooh, okay, we're getting... Ooh, a Scyther.
Oh, nice. I saw one of them, I couldn't catch it.
What level are you? 41? Okay, I'm gonna throw at you. I kinda want a Scyther.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
That's... yeah. So he's gonna be kinda rare and hard to catch, though. But I kinda want a Scyther. Throw one more because I can't.
There we go.
I'm running low.
Yeah, I'm doing something completely different right now.
What are you doing?
Taking the gym.
Oh yeah, I need to circle back to that because I never saw the gym leader when I was there. Yes, last episode.
Okay.
I assumed it wasn't set up.
And you cheated, so
me that I
just won a hard
it.
Battle for nothing. See.
I didn't know.
Got that.
I just want to show off the cool feature.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna come take it once you win it.
I've already won it. I'm just setting up a beast for you to have to fight through.
Oh boy. So is that what you put one of your Pokemon in there?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Alright, you're putting in the Machoke.
Oh yeah.
Oh boy.
Good luck, man. Good luck.
All right.
You might need to wait till later in the episode.
Yeah. I don't know if I'm ready.
What was that other move I wanted on him? What does he have? He has dynamic punch, one word. Got it.
Oh boy. Not looking forward to that.
All right. I think those are the moves he has.
Alright, here we go. Starting to get a bit more Pokeballs now. Kind of went down to the beach area.
Oh yeah, I gotta go there.
There's a ton of stuff over here. Pokeball-wise, so...
There. The gym is officially changed. And the begun... Mystic.
Alright, let's see. Nice. Okay, there so Mystic can control it. I'm gonna attempt to beat that.
Yeah, I wanted to do it like at the beginning because I wanted it to be a challenge. Because like, if I let you, well, technically you already had it, sort of. So
I feel like everybody told me I was streaming. I have 5 Skype notifications.
Yeah, probably.
Fails.
Good old fails. Can't find any Machops today though. That's a shame. I was gonna try to make him even stronger.
Oh, you could make him into a Machamp.
Yeah.
I've got a few matchups, actually. So, I wouldn't mind a Machamp.
It's possible.
Caught them pretty much at the end of my episode. Okay, let's head to the Bay Area.
Another Bulbasaur there. Still trying to catch this Eevee, man. You don't want to get caught.
Daryu.
Eevees are going to be a problem, man.
Yeah. Sure. I don't know if Jolteon was the best choice.
You know, I'm going to put it on pause. I don't know how many EVs I actually have. I may have to cancel that plan. I don't want to. I love, like, either Vaporeon or Jolteon,
but
I don't know if I'm going to be able to get him that far.
Yeah. Good for type, but I don't know if he's going to get a high enough level.
Yeah. Ooh, I will throw one at this Tauros, though. Where's the beach? What are your courts? I want to go to the beach.
It is negative 50, 66, 160.
160?
Did I get him? Yeah, I did.
Oh,
jeez. Nice.
Yep, I was about to go the wrong way.
Here we go. Alright, we've got what, 3 more stars.
Either that or Etchie just told me the complete wrong direction to throw me off. Shiny Pidgey!
Shiny?
Shiny!
That you have to bring
them. I have a 65 Pidgeot now, though.
Well, that's too bad.
I mean, it's a Pidgey, so I could redo it, I guess, but I want it.
Alright, let's see. Ooh, there's a lot of Pokéloots I know on the pier, so I'm gonna grab all those.
Mm-hmm. I'll be there soonish. There, got the Pidgey. Shiny Pidgey.
You kind of have to bring that.
I guess I do. Okay, I am, gonna make it one of my later priorities, but it's Pidgey, so I hope it'll be accomplishable.
Yeah, I think Pidgey's probably one of the easier ones.
Yeah.
Go, Staryu, get in the Pokeball.
It's just a shame, because I already started powering up a normal one, so it's just
guaranteed
wasted time.
Yeah.
But, so be it.
Unfortunateness.
Why am I running in these people's backyards?
Bunch of seals over here.
On my way! I'm coming! Little Dugong is on his way.
Kinda wanna just jump into the ocean for all those Magikarps.
It's tempting.
But it's like, I don't want to at the same time. It's annoying to
throw
Pokeballs.
I guess I better start throwing Pokeballs at Pidgeys now.
Ooh, Lapras.
Oh, that'd be a good pickup for this. Only Gen 1?
Mm-hmm.
So.
I don't know if I can... It's annoying to catch.
He would be, yeah. This way.
I can't waste Pokeballs on that. I keep missing and they're going in the ocean.
Oh, yeah, you ain't getting them back.
No, I just can't.
Unless you're, like, right up on him. And that's difficult as it is. If you get, like, a swimming Pokemon or something, then you could probably do it. But at that point, it's a little redundant.
Seeking can't. Wartortle can't. Yeah, no. Can't do that.
Ooh, bunch of Farfetch'd here. I love Farfetch'd, but he's terrible.
Yeah, I mean, would you take Farfetch'd?
I mean, Farfetch'd is actually, like, one of my favorite Pokemon, but he's awful, so...
Yeah, maybe not in this competition.
Seal! I see you!
Lots of seals. Lots of seals.
Yeah, man!
I think I'm bringing Starmie.
You know what, that's why I had so much trouble... Oh my god, there is a lot of seals. Yeah, they're actually really difficult to catch, but I have to.
Any Staryus back yet? Ooh, I see one.
Nice. I was thinking of Starmie, but I guess for me it would be like either Dewgong or Gyarados, so...
Yeah.
Okay, I caught one out of like 10 Pokeballs thrown.
They've got some options now. Though, mm-hmm. I feel like there's a lot of good water types.
There is a lot of good water types. You can also be like a water trainer and do alright.
Yeah. I might end up bringing two. I don't think I'd do any more than two, but I don't think two is a terrible idea.
It's not. Absolutely not. Especially if it's like a Gyarados and a Starmie.
With probably the weakest types being electric and grass. There isn't too many.
Yeah.
Options.
There's like never any good grass types. Ooh, another Kabuto. I caught one last episode, but it was difficult. So.
Nice.
I'm going to be strategic from this point forward.
Cloyster would be cool.
Got a plan, but he would be really cool. But how many water Pokemon do we want?
Yeah. It's, I'm gonna walk away from the water area now.
Yeah. Come on, stop breaking Free Seal. I want a Dewgong by the end of this episode.
Ooh, wait. There's some Staryus on the road.
There are.
Catch these guys first.
And...
They're important.
These seals are so difficult, but I want a Dewgong.
Yeah, I feel like I'm getting my luck back now.
Alright, I'm not.
Because I'm just catching the
There's that Mr. Mime. Ooh, there's a Jinx, too.
Ooh, there is.
Guess they hang out by the pier.
Yeah. Interesting.
I'll throw a Pokeball at the Jinx. It's a level 5. I'm never going to use it, but for complete... Oh, it broke free.
Ooh, a Psyduck.
Ooh, I did catch a Psyduck. Once again, another semi-decent water Pokemon.
Yeah. Arbok.
It's a lot of decent water psychics, actually.
Yeah. Oh, I already got that loop. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Ultra Ball on the pier. Oh, I don't think I got these ones last time. Where are you all at? Where's... And there's one on the Ferris wheel ride itself.
Nice. Yeah, definitely picking up the Pokeballs now. This seems like a much better area.
Yep.
Probably going to head here a bunch. Just for Pokeballs when I need them.
Mm-hmm. Come on.
Ooh.
Get caught, seals. Just want to catch some seals. Come on, I'm like a polar bear here.
This area. The alleyway's down there.
Yeah.
Ooh, level 50 Magnemite.
Magikarp. And pew.
Kinda wouldn't mind a Magneton.
Come to me, Magikarp. Yeah, I think I caught a couple I was about to say Magnetos.
I caught some Magnetos.
Caught a couple Magnetos last episode. Oh,
I can actually take a little look at
this. Oh, man. Okay. Yeah, Magikarps in the ocean's a bad idea. I missed a few throws. What the hit you in the face? And it didn't get... No, okay, I'm done. Nope.
I can't go in there.
No Magikarps in the ocean. Ocean is not fun. Can't do it, guys.
I just was thinking, this is not a good idea. At
really
all.
Not.
Some Grabblers.
And see, you broke free of the great ball. Come on, buddy.
I already crammed that loot. I swear I didn't claim some of these loots. It's telling me I did.
Yeah.
But I guess I must have.
Okay, one more Pokeball at the seal, and then I gotta go on like a final loot run.
Yeah, I'm doing that as I go now.
I mean, I'm very bad at keeping time, but I feel like it's starting to wind down. Oh, you gotta go for the gym.
Yeah, but I don't know where it is exactly.
I wish I could tell you. It's this way. It's to the south of where the beach was. As helpful as that is.
I'm gonna try and find it. We're trying to catch that Charmander. Alright.
Oh, sweet. I'm getting Pokeballs from here. Okay. I might actually want to just start catching Rattatas.
Is it just one Pokemon in the gym?
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe. Maybe I can take him on then.
Yeah. I mean, and if you do, next time there'll be a level 100 that's sitting in there waiting for you. Man, nah, not 100, but I can boost another, like, 8 levels on him, I think.
Yeah. Well.
By that time, I'm sure you'd be fine to deal with him, though.
Yeah, maybe. I feel like it's down here. Gotta be.
Need some Pikachus, I need some Abras.
Just gotta look for the beacon. There it is.
I'm sitting here now, and it's like, well, if I do go for the Pikachu, then I'm not getting a Jolteon, so I definitely want a Vaporeon, and it's like, oh great, an 8th water Pokemon.
Yeah, so, you might want to go for the Jolteon.
Yeah, honestly.
It's difficult, you might need to level up.
Yeah, I'd love to get this Pikachu going, it's just there's some Pikachus around, just not a lot.
Alright, I guess we should set up a team here if we want to bring in to face
him. Oh, you're pulling out the PC for that, jeez. I'm actually kind of scared now.
What do we got? Anything useful here?
It's just one Pokemon. You can beat him.
I'm not going to take any chances, you know.
Totally shouldn't have said what was in there. Yeah, just throw a Rattata in there. You can deal with it.
I don't really have anything.
Or I could have tricked you and said, yep, I put in my Pidgeot.
All right.
Or maybe I did trick you. Set up with the Machoke in there when really it's the Pidgeot.
Machoke, you're gonna get sparked by a Magnemite.
Okay.
It didn't do very much, but it got Paralysis on.
Ooh.
Oh, wait, it actually did more than I thought. That's actually gonna be huge.
Okay, yeah, you probably won.
I got one shot. Alright. But we're Charmander.
That's Steel type.
Let's Flame Burst him. One shot again. Ghastly, get in there.
Oh, you win!
What?
I don't think it can touch you.
I don't think he can either.
He only has fighting moves.
I can Nightshade him. Boom. Alright.
Well played, sir. Well played.
Now I gotta set up a Pokemon in here.
Yep.
Alright, let's... gotta switch off blue.
And...
then switch on red.
Okay. So that probably wasn't the best choice of Pokemon to throw him in there in hindsight.
He has a weakness.
When you literally have been explaining that I'm trying to get a good Gengar. Yeah. And I sit there and throw a Pokemon with all fighting moves in there.
Edit him.
Alright, so I'm okay on Pokeballs now. I'm just not finding any Pokemon. Where'd they go?
What do I... you know what? I know what I'm going to put in here. I'm going to lower the level.
Okay.
But I'm going to put in something different. Let's see.
Hey, I see the gym.
Gee, no, I'm not going to put that in. I'm going to put this in. Yeah, let's put this in.
Right. Technically, I already fought him today, so it won't let me fight him again.
Rapid. I'm going to put a Rapidash in there.
I would love to just take it back from you instantly, but I don't think I physically can.
What other move did he have?
Because I'm pretty sure my Machoke or Pidgeot could take on anything you throw in there.
Probably could, not going to lie. But next time...
next time, okay.
I'll have something more prepared.
Right, yeah, there you go. We'll see if it's just one Pokemon in there next time. I do plan on recording my next episode with Mev. Right, Mev? See if it works.
He was there. Okay, there we go.
We knew he was in this chat room at some point, but it didn't work. Okay.
He was here at some point.
Threat level quickly diminished. Got it.
Ooh, Hitmonchan.
Oh, get those... elemental punches?
That would be huge.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I kind of want to try and catch him. But he's high level. He's not that high. He would be hard to level up. With a Tauros. That's cool. I want a Kangaskhan.
Yeah. Are we on Australia?
We could be.
If there's Tauros spawning here, I don't know. But then again, there's Mr. Mime spawning.
Oh, hey, Xylo.
Oh. Hey, how you doing?
Yeah, I'm the gym leader now.
Oh, wow. For now. Team Mystic!
I don't think so. You have Panda on your side.
Oh, yeah.
Sadly.
Look.
That's all we need.
He just has to walk up when I already have a Pokemon there, and he can throw one of his and then help it out, maybe. I think.
I mean... maybe. But then I have Tiger.
Mm-hmm. So. It'd be pretty rough.
Yeah.
Hello again. See any Pikachus or Abras around?
More Pokeballs?
I think there's just a lack of them, and I think we're out of time, too.
Yeah, we might be.
So
can't give us an exact.
Yeah, you really can't. Well, either way, let's head back to the hospital. Skip everything we see on the way there, and see what we got.
Is it this way?
They might be. Let's go.
Wow, you're way back over there.
Yeah, sorry. Saw some Pokeballs, and I just checked the time, which is completely on point, even though I just threw a Pokeball anyway, so.
Yeah, we, like, pretty much nailed it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Chanseys, man. Chanseys.
Chanseys.
If I could get me that Eviolite. Let's
see. Can I make some Pokeballs real quick?
Yeah, I only broke Mix three today. Up. I broke five last episode.
I never fixed my ones from last episode, mm-hmm. So it's a little bit down from that.
Yeah, so, oh man, I'm not hatching this egg this time. But let's look.
We got a lot of stuff.
Apparently I've accidentally given myself a bunch of eggs, so I'm gonna ignore them. Ooh, you know what I'm gonna do?
Different style use. What are you doing?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That'll be some candies here. And I have an 88 Machoke.
Oh boy. Okay, so next episode, we're gonna need to power something up.
Yeah, just get a Pidgeot and you'll be fine. Oh yeah, I got my Pidgey.
That's gonna be great.
Yeah, you'll be fine. I do want to do a little research on Kadabra and what his moves are. I think a level 29 should be fine to start leveling up.
It might be.
Yeah.
Probably want to double check that.
Yeah. I really kind of want to do it for a seal too, but the first one, actually, first one's a good nature. You know, we'll start leveling up the first one.
I never really thought about nature's too much.
Yeah, me either, but
that was like the back of my mind.
Okay, so we actually get a bunch of candies for the seal. I'm getting a dugong right now.
Oh boy. Should I? What should
totally
I do?
Totally getting a dugong. Yeah, gotta evolve something. Alright. And you're streaming again?
No.
Okay.
I am. Yes. That happened. Again.
Literally, I just poked. Hey, Rich is streaming!
It's because we stopped. It started.
It is totally. Over.
Oh boy, that was 2 minutes this time.
Yeah, but you uploaded the last one.
Alright. And ooh, Brian, that's a decent move.
See.
Get rid of Icy Wind. We're getting the dugong.
Oh man, dugong. Here comes the dugong. No, it's important. I could. Mm-hmm. I don't know what Magikarp I want.
Yeah.
I can evolve it right here, right now.
Do it. I want to see this Gyarados. Yes.
Let's do it. All right. So.
Ooh, yeah. Sheer Cold on dugong. Should I?
1, 2, 3, 4. Nice.
Totally
yeah,
should.
You should. Absolutely. Let's see.
I'm gonna run around in circles all and right, hope the egg hatches while you're getting your Gyarados. Aside from that, I don't see anything I need to immediately do. I'll do the math for the Pidgey where I'd be at there, because I do
there
have a bunch
goes.
Of them. Yeah, Magikarp.
There it goes.
Ooh, a level 20. Okay. Still gonna be a while to get that thing leveled up, but hey, Gyarados is Gyarados.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, you can't really go wrong with it.
Mm-hmm.
And it's getting very big. Very big, very fast.
Do we have to put it outside?
Apparently. Right, where is he? Let's go outside to do this.
Alright.
Gonna power him up a little bit more.
Not bad.
See what moves we can get him.
Dugong's getting bigger, Dugong!
Ooh, okay. We'll get rid of Splash because we don't want him to be related to that move.
I got a 42 little dugong.
Nice. I don't know what style you I want yet, so I don't want to do that just yet.
Yeah, so I think we're pretty much done here.
Yeah.
I'm going to use these on my Machoke, and aside from that, I'm going to keep everything else in my PC for a little bit of research. Aside from that, I guess we'll see who does the outro.
Oh.
Yeah, he's using the blue steel. I'm using the red something.
typical. I'm Vala, he's Mystic.
Oh, I rolled a one this time. It's all you.
Oh, boy. Well, anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like down below. Leave some comments complaining at me for streaming this episode. And, of course, subscribe if you're new. And we'll see you guys in another video.
See ya. Let's see who goes first. You rolled a one. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Pixelmon Go. I'm here with... It's Richie W. And... You're wearing blue. What team are you on?
I'm wearing blue. I'm on Valor. You're wearing red. What team are you on?
Mystic. You want to, like, change outfits real quick?
That might be a good idea.
Actually, that'd be a little weird. We're on camera, so let's not.
Yeah.
People are watching. But we are here to catch some Pokemon. To go catch some Pokemon, as it were.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. And Richie apparently has a lot of cool stuff that I'm a little jealous of. But
yes,
I did rename my seal to Lil Dugong. Hold on, I do have one threat.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
68.
Yeah. He was a high level and I caught a bunch of them. And then here's my other threat.
Level one.
I don't know what I'm going to do with it, but let's grab another egg, shall we?
Oh, yeah, we can do that, can we? Well, I'm going to hold my Eevee.
Nice.
We're going to get a Jolteon here.
Beautiful.
We did get enough Eevees.
I really want a Jolteon, but I feel like everyone's going to get a Jolteon.
It's more of like there's good water types and good fire types, but there's no good electric types, really.
Yeah, I want to use this shiny Pikachu, but...
Oh, yeah, you have Pikachu, don't you? That could work, though. Raichu's probably
Yeah, Raichu's definitely good. Ooh, a 49 Ghastly. But literally, right before this, Richie was saying how for a Ghastly, you want a lower level so we can learn Shadow Ball.
Yeah, so. 33 is kind of the benchmark.
Okay.
From what I did my research on. So that's what I'm going to be going for.
I might ignore the Ghastlies, even though it seems like a smart choice. If I do go for Ghastlies, I'll do that another, just so we're not competing for them, for one thing. And two, well, I feel like it's going to be a common pick, and I would like to see if there's any other options available to me.
Yeah. Definitely need to get some more Growliffs.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Don't see myself using a Hypno. Mainly I'm just running around trying to get Pokeballs right now, because I ran dry last episode.
Talking about Growliff. Hey, buddy.
Oh, sweet. It's a 40
like 22
drowsy.
As well. That might be a good
maybe
level.
Maybe Hypno would be easy to get to 100.
I'm gonna use my Great Ball.
I don't know.
That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, Geodude. Nah. I don't actually want a Geodude. Growliff.
I might want one. Just on that Pokeloot run. Yeah, definitely.
Oh, yeah, I should probably do a Pokeloot run right after I get this Growliff.
Yeah.
I'm running a little bit
low. Oh, actually, not very far from where I started. There's another Ghastly here. That's a big Ghastly.
Growliff. Get in the Pokeball.
Level 33. I want this Abra.
Ooh, that's a good choice.
Yeah, they're kind of rare, though. I caught one, but... Hey! Another one.
Oh.
Yeah, I think they're the same catch rate as Ghastly, so neither of them are too difficult.
Oh, that's not too bad, then.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, these Growliffs seem to be,
They're very low CP.
Difficult.
Very low CP.
Wonder if this... Ooh.
Ooh, that's a Pikachu.
Yeah, my egg's gonna hatch this episode, I think.
Oh, nice. You know, I'm gonna save. Like, I was gonna go for some Pidgeys, but... Because I think I'm gonna use a Pidgeot.
Oh, yeah. Good choice.
Yeah, because it seems like an easy one to get, but also a decently strong one to get.
There goes my egg. I got a Sea King.
Already? Jeez.
Okay.
Was that your egg from before, or...?
Yeah, it was last episode.
Okay. I was like, can it physically hatch that fast?
Yeah, I don't think it can.
Oh, man. Ooh, Zubat's around here. Not a huge Golbat fan. Although I did use a Golbat in, what was it, Pokemon Fight Club. When we had the randomized
teams. Yeah, you
teams.
Did, actually. That
he was
actually
okay.
A really good Golbat.
He was an okay Golbat. He had the Eviolite so he could be a tanky Golbat. It was funny.
Yeah, I'm not sure if he'd be that good this time.
Nah, not without all the setup. But then again, it is only Gen 1.
True. It's not as much competition.
Yeah.
The way I like the Buzz might actually shine.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Ooh, Electabuzz and Jolteon. Are you running that?
I am not.
Okay.
I kind of wanted an Electabuzz.
Ultra Ball!
But... pulls one at a Jolteon.
Forget, I'm gonna use this Ultra Ball and this Eevee here.
Right, that's it. Great Ball, Mr. Mime, let's go.
Ooh, I tried to catch a Mr. Mime last episode, I couldn't now. And I was so low on Pokeballs. Wow, he broke free of my Ultra Ball, you jerk.
Come on, Mr. Mime.
You know, if you I don't do catch it. This Eevee in like three more Pokeballs, he's cursed and I'll leave him.
I do that too. That's like, right. Okay, I'll go down to 30, and then that's it.
I'll go down to 20, and that's it.
No, because you kind of got to be careful with what you
use.
Yeah,
right, that's the last throw. I got it. Right,
there you go. Last throw. If I don't get it, I'm walking away already.
Uh-huh. Yep,
so I want to see it happen.
Uh-huh. I'm pretty sure it didn't work. That's because he was cursed, so I made a good choice. Walking away.
Must have been.
He didn't want to get caught. I'm not going to catch a Pokemon that doesn't want to get caught, even though at the
don't
first glance, no Pokemon wants to get caught. Some do. The Abra wanted to get caught. Caught him real quick.
Eevee. I don't need Eevees anymore.
If it's level 5, don't worry about him. And you might need Eevee. No, you do want to level him up, right?
Yeah, of course. I forgot about the leveling part.
I mean, I wish I... You know, since your team, Valor and all that, I should have just been silent about that, but... Ooh,
good
another Ultra Ball. Yeah. I mean, I would definitely not like you to hold something against me later when, like, I'm looking for something and you find it and it's like, oh, no.
I'm just gonna keep this quiet.
Yeah. That'd be the worst thing, because you'd find out, like, later in the episode, too. Oh, yeah, I do need to do that. It's not, like, an advanced thought that I'm holding from you.
No.
It's just a friendly reminder at best.
Yeah, I'm gonna need that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna need to let him in.
Dang, can't catch any
like,
Eevees.
Not that high. And Eevees are difficult.
Yeah, I think they're like starter difficulty to catch. Very high CP.
Yeah. So when they're higher levels, they're like very difficult. I mean, I got very lucky with the Charmanders last episode.
To be honest, in Pixelmon, I don't think level has anything to do with it. So
doesn't it?
I don't think it does.
I always thought it did.
But I think it's just the base catch rate.
You never really know. It could be, yeah.
Yeah.
It makes sense.
Because Eevees, I assume, would have the same catch rate as other starters. Or as starters, which would mean that you have like a 5.8% chance with a Pokeball.
It's very low.
Yeah.
Not going to waste the Pokeball on level 38 one. Not worth it.
Well, you're going to trade them anyway, so...
Ooh, Pikachus. Got some Pikachus?
Yeah, I think I just saw you all swing back down. And I've already apparently walked past here within the last 5 minutes we've been playing.
Yeah.
I'm already that disoriented. I think you ran off this way, so.
I can't get these gas.
Actually, what am I doing? I can fly over to you. First, let me Pokeball this Eevee. Hey.
Oh, you have a flying type. Wait,
yeah.
Flying type.
Pidgeot.
No, I do not.
There's a Meowth. Is that Richie? Yeah, it is. Oh, I'm gonna get him. Oh, don't go near him. He'll teleport.
I'm trying to get these Gastlys. They're level 9s, but they're just... I'm having no luck this episode. Had it all last episode.
Hold on. He's being a wily one. You know what? No chances. Oh, he teleported, but I got the Pokeball on him. Is it gonna work? Come on. Ultra Ball. Oh, nope.
Alright, we got Gastly.
He broke out of the Ultra Ball. Okay. Abra, chill. I got the Pikachu. Abra broke free. All right, another Ultra Ball. I want to color code it a little bit.
My Pokeball broke. Again?
There we go.
That's annoying.
Yeah.
Fix some of these.
Yeah, we did make sure to get a crafting bench at at the main
Ooh,
place.
45
so.
Magma. I kind of want it.
Oh. It's a decent pickup.
Need to get some more Pokeballs, actually.
Yeah.
I'm running low.
I was running low. I'm being very stingy with my Pokeballs, although I will throw one at this Lickitung, just because it's a Lickitung. And he broke free instantly. I'm not going to stress over a Lickitung. I'd love Lickitung, but... Nah.
Like...
I have a problem with losing my Pokeballs too fast as it is. So...
Yeah.
Ooh, 49 right Growlithe. That broke my Pokeball. I may go for an Arcanine. I don't see any. I can't think of any other great fire options.
Charizard's about it.
Yeah. And
yeah.
I don't know if I've seen any Charmanders.
Seen a lot, actually.
Yeah,
I did
see some Charmanders. Yeah.
And I kind of want them, but I'm running low on Pokeballs, so I really can't.
Yeah. Growlithe, just get caught. Maybe level does have something to do with it. If you know, let us know in the comments. And
yeah, that'll be...
If you're guessing just like we are, then, well, say it anyway, but...
You're going to.
Yeah.
Alright,
Maybe I'll go for a Golem. There's a bunch of Geodudes around here. And this Growlithe doesn't want to get caught, so... Or no one wants to get caught.
Difficult for me.
Yeah, I think that they're supposed to be easier than like Eevees and starters, but maybe not.
Yeah, they are.
Let's do
Pretty
one of
sure
them.
They are at least. That Pokeballs, yes,
All
it is.
All right, but now I really need to restock. Stop breaking free!
Oh, I wanna. Ooh, what if I go for a Gyarados?
That would be a good pickup. I love Gyarados. I just haven't seen many Magikarps. I probably saw some of those, by the way.